All right, so hopping right into it, here's a stock image of the 2015 Lincoln Penny. You can see that they produced over 4.4 billion of these coins, so a very common coin. You wouldn't really think that they could be valuable, but there are different errors to look for, and I'm gonna show you right here in just a second. Now, here's a 2015D, and you can see the mintage for those coins as well. Now, first off, here's a 2015 penny that sold on eBay. So this thing hasn't been graded by a grading company or anything like that, but it does appear to have a die crack in it, and we usually call these cuds. But a die crack is the error on the coin, so you can see the cud with all the metal there and the image displayed. So that's gonna give the coin a little bit of value. This coin here sold for a little over $90. Next up is a super simple error you can look for on just about any type of coin. This is a 2015 penny that has an off-center error, so it was struck off-center. So definitely always be looking through your pocket change for these coins, because you never know when you're gonna come across an off-center error. Now, this could happen, like I said, just about on any type of coin, so always search your pocket change. This coin here sold for a little over $13, so not a lot of money, but still an awesome coin to add to your coin collection. Now, the one that you really want to look for is the 2015 double die obverse. That means that there's doubling taking place on the front of the coin, and we can see here that there's doubling on the date 2015 itself. So if you guys want to see your coins up close like this, you guys can get the USB coin microscope on couchcollectibles.com. Link is down in the description as well as in the comments below. Now, we can also see doubling on the word Liberty also. So make sure you guys get your USB coin microscope, that way you can see if your coins have any doubling. I've done a 1995 penny video, and I cannot see the doubling on the coin until I put it underneath the coin microscope. So always, always, always be on the lookout for those errors on a 2015. We got die cracks, off centers, and double die obverses. All right, guys, until tomorrow, I'll see you all in the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.